All right. How you doing, man? What's your name again?
Zach.
How long you been on staff?
2 years,
man. That's outstanding. Let's talk about this.
Stop. Just
okay. Tell me about this.
My beard?
Yeah.
I've had a beard for about...
Just let it out, dude.
2 years.
Just let it out. Go ahead.
That's it. I've had a beard for 2 years.
Yeah?
It's been great.
Man, tell me about your wife, Mariah. How long y'all been married?
Her name's Mallory.
Okay.
We've been married for a year.
Okay, how's that going? What's the number one thing you hate about your wife?
Nothing.
You're trying to
get me in trouble.
That was good.
Nothing at all.
That's a great answer.
She's the best.
You're a wise man.
Yeah.
How old are you? 30?
24.
Whoa! You know what I was doing when I was 24? Let me tell you. Do you? No? Nope. Okay. Let's just scenario. You're going up a mountain, and you see a river, and in the river you have a salmon jumping out of the river. What do you think?
Grab my fly rod.
You had a fly rod with you.
I don't know. You didn't say I didn't.
Yeah, I didn't. This is just a scenario.
Salmon jumping, grab the fly rod.
Yeah,
and
just
try and catch it.
Whoosh. Do you fly fish?
I have before.
Me too.
I have a rod.
Me too.
I don't use it though.
I don't either. You know, that's good. That's really good. You know, that's like when we should be fishing for men as the Lord calls us to, and
that's
we
right.
don't use what God gives us, right?
Yeah, don't use your tools.
What's the number one tool that you don't use that God has given you?
A fly rod.
No, I'm being serious. Why is that funny? This isn't the funny part. I'll ask again. What's the biggest tool that you have that God has given you that you're not using?
I don't know. I feel like I'm using them.
So, are you serious? What's the most useless talent that you have?
Useless talent.
Are you alive? Okay, what's the latest toy you got in a Happy Meal?
I usually get the Chick-fil-A ice cream. My wife.
Happy Meal! Happy Meal! Chick-fil-A. Listen, Chick-fil-A is not. It's a Happy Meal, Zach. Chick-fil-A is not a Happy Meal.
Chick-fil-A brings me happiness.
No, but McDonald's. Everybody knows you're talking about McDonald's.
It's true.
Are you serious?
I don't get Happy Meals there.
Okay. Favorite verse in the Bible.
Let's see.
Wow. Okay. How long you been married?
Year and 3 months.
Favorite staff member.
Oh, let's see.
Oh man, this is
probably
real
Kale
good.
Sharp.
You ever been to jail?
No.
Never been to prison? You ever want to go to prison?
Sure.
Yeah. What would you do there?
Oh, probably witness.
That's what I'm talking about. That's a lie. You're just saying it because of the camera, right? You wouldn't really witness to him.
Maybe.
So, just thinking about sports. Who's your favorite football team?
Texas A&M.
What can I do better as a boss? How can I be better?
Cheer for Texas A&M.
I'll do it this year. Whoop! Whoop, whoop! 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 Whoop, whoop! Whoop!
That was good.
Salt! Mount! Who is it?
Varsity's
horns off! Come on! Salt, dark Marcy, horns off! Saw Darcy's horns off. Short! Hey! Woo! Man, this is the best interview ever. Oh, it was fun. I'm going for him, man. I'm going
good.
For him. All right, thanks for coming, dude. It's been a pleasure.
Thank you.
Yeah,
for having me.
Yeah, thanks for coming. See ya. Don't forget your watch. See ya, man.